Unless you're suggesting there's more racism in northern BC? Perhaps there is. I'm not sure. You know, you do represent a different riding than me, and so perhaps you believe your constituents have racist views, and that's what you're suggesting.